In Gaza, planes drop aid by parachute as the UN warns the territory continues to face severe shortages of food and supplies. The U.S. government approves $60 million to help rebuild the bridge that collapsed Tuesday after being struck by a ship in Baltimore, Maryland. In Senegal, likely President-elect Bassirou Diomaye Faye meets with the current president, signaling a peaceful handover of power. And the Academy Award-winning Oppenheimer, a film about the atomic bomb's developer, opens in Japan, the only nation to be struck by an atomic weapon.